everyone. In this video tutorial, I am going to cover CSS selector. And in Selenium, there are 8 types of locators are available, in which CSS selector is a one type of locator. So in the previous video, I had discussed about a CSS selector. So that was incomplete video. So I am going to show you in this video more examples, like using one more for finding the CSS selector. So here I am using the try XPath for identifying the element. So okay, let me, I am going to explain you on that. So before that, we have a CSS selector has the following syntax. So here we have a tag name, and attribute value. Okay, this is for the tag name, and this is for attribute name and attribute value. Okay, I am suggesting you to kindly refer the previous video. You will understand for the basic of I had took one example and explained. So same thing. I'll be sharing this exam this source code in the video section. So let me go to directly for the let me go to Eclipse. So just I had already this was the last video. So I had just had given the Google of the URL, then it was incomplete. Okay, I'm going to show you. So I was in this page previous video. So, okay. So here, right click on that and inspect the element. Here we have a tag name. We have this a class max length and all. So here we have name. So here we don't have any ID. So in the case if we have ID, directly go to the locator called as name. In the case of you don't have any ID, name, class name, parcel link text and link text, then directly you have to go to the CSS selector. Okay, just press Control F. You will find the in the below find by string as selector or XPath. Okay, here we have a tag name is input. So we have, there are 12 inputs are available. Okay. Now, I'm just giving name. I'm taking name, then open the bracket, then add that one. Whatever that value is there, you have to make it as single quote, because CSS selector searches only in one direction, that is called as only for forward direction. Okay, now I got value of 1 of 1. So this is, so you just see here, you just press this one, enter, then here that element will be identifying. Just observe this. Yeah, this is for identifying that. Okay. Now, I'm just taking this expression. So I had already written the expressions. Okay. Now instead of clicking, I am just passing some parameters. Send keys. Run this code. Go to the Now it is going to enter that URL. Now this is search bar, so we are passing some parameters. Yeah, now this is entered for selenium. Okay, now it is works fine. Now I'll be going, this is I have done for the Chrome browser. Let me go to the Firefox browser. Okay, go to the Google page, then you have to search the try XPath. Okay, what is try XPath means? It is a tool for adding the add-ons on the XPath. So where to, this will be going to show you. We have to identify the whatever we are writing the expressions. It will be for verifying that we are verifying the expressions, just we are using this try XPath tool. Okay, just click on it, and then you have to add this plugin into this Firefox browser, because I had already added for the try XPath plugin. So okay, this is the try XPath window. So if you are finding any, if you are working on the CSS selector, here you will be option are available. See here query selector, all I am using query selector all, because I want to verify CSS expressions. So just I am going for the query selector. I selected. If you are going for any XPath related thing, you just select on the based on the XPath. Now I am just verifying the CSS selector expression. So I am going to query selector all. So this is our XPath. For verifying the expression, just we are using for the try XPath here, because here, see, in the extension, go to the Firefox browser, then you will find the option called extensions. Otherwise, you have to search and try XPath. Try XPath like this. So you just click on it and then add into your Firefox browser. So because I had already added in here, so okay, for me it is showing like remove. For if you are adding for first time, it will be going to show you for add. Okay, let me, I'm going to browser. Okay, just right click on it. Okay, inspect the element. Okay, you will find the I'm just open this one because I already added over here. I'm just taking the tag name off here. I name of Q1. Okay, then just click on, enter on it. You will find highlight this element. Okay, there will be count will be 1, because this is valid expression. Then you have to go for this option. Let me, I'm going to show you one more options. Just right click on it and inspect the element. So here we have ID of go to this option. So we have tag name of A. Enter on it. So see here, it will be going to highlighting.